Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to fix iPhone is disabled in iPhone X, and this solution is also working in other iPhones. So keep watching this video till the end. Before starting the solution, please subscribe my channel. Also press bell icon to get my all latest videos notification. So now let's start the solution. For that we need a PC. I am going to search here iPhone is disabled pango.in, because we are going to download iTunes software and iPhone firmware. Just open this link and you will find both tools here. So first of all, I am going to download iTunes. Actually, I have already downloaded and installed this application. I am just going to show you where to download. You can download it from here. I have already installed this application. Now you have to download your firmware. Just open this link and select your model. My one is iPhone X. So where is iPhone X? You can see here. Here is it. Just select iPhone X and always download latest firmware file. Otherwise you will not be able to restore your phone. This is the latest one. Just download this file. I have already downloaded this file. You can see here. Now open iTunes. After open iTunes, we need to connect our device into recovery mode or DFU mode. Now take your iPhone and insert USB cable. Now press volume up, down and power key. Keep pressing power key for 10 seconds. You have to remember that volume up, volume down, then power key. Keep pressing power key. Now also press volume down key and you can release power key. Keep pressing volume down key for 10 seconds more. You will see your device will connect in DFU mode. Now you can see here my device has been connected. Just click OK. We are going to restore our device. Just click OK and press the shift key on your keyboard, then click on this button. Now select your firmware. This is my one. Just click on restore. It will take time because it is extracting firmware. It has taken around 10 minutes to extract file. I am working on i5 system, so that's why it is working very fastly. Now my restoration has been started. So do not disconnect your device while it is on restore, otherwise you may break your device. Now you can see here it is restoring. You will see several times your device may reboot. So don't be confused here. You must connect your device, your PC with internet connection. It is very important thing. So restoration is going to be start. Now you can see here it is start, and I have fast forward this clip. It has taken around 15 minutes to complete this process. I have fast forward this clip. Now you can see here my iPhone has been restored. You can click OK on iTunes. Rest the process will start in iPhone, so you can disconnect your device now. Now it will check some hardware in your iPhone and installing some extra files. So it will take around 8 minutes. Let it be complete. Now you can see here my restoration has been completed and device has been rebooted. Just swipe up to start your device. Select your language. Now you can complete this process yourself. And you have to remember one thing here. If you have iCloud lock, then it will ask your email ID and password. So share this video to your friend, and if you like this video, hit the like button and see you in next video. Till then, bye.